Devin fucking Moore. Since my inception in this company, Devin Moore has been a brother to me in and outside of it, and helped me get a fucking job here, and that's a goddamn shoot. All over the world, but most of all, most importantly, right here in this ring. Last month in a ladder match, I never pinned your shoulders to the mat 1, 2, 3. And with this, my honor and respect tonight, as a man,
sign of respect being shown from the current World Heavyweight